I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Okay. Oh, I hate this. I know where he is, though. Can I just go to him?
No way! That's Han Solo! Look! Look,
Roddy! Good to see you! Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out. Wait.
I know it will be information.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Oh, I hear him. He's upstairs.
It's just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
Wait.
I can get you all the Mumia all you want, but the question...
This is Paldora here.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah, outer rim is prosperous to say the least. Pyro might be looking.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
People say Wookiees are savage brutes, but I refuse... Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh! You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
I don't like this.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then.
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. You'll forsake them.
You've got to be kidding me.
The first one had an aerial shipping fueling location hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic. In exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of yours?
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
I'm gonna regret this! You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
How do I keep this new easy hit? I just killed a woman. No. Yes, I'm a simp. Super intense Minecraft player. How do I hit them this way?
I can't watch! Oh, but I can't stop!
Impressive, Han Solo! The data cube is here. Somewhere.
It's right here. There it is.
Got it.
Intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic.
Oh, honestly.
Heavy trooper!
Hey, you!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
It's two of them.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
Well, the Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
What do you mean by how many?
But what about Kashyyyk?
I'm a live stream, so your internet keeps cutting out.
It will get you on the...
I regret this!
What does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Yes!
Mighty Chewbacca!
I can listen to my shots too.
You seem worried. Is it because Maz is angry at you? I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Okay, this needs to be a stealth mission. Okay, Michael, you get to choose. Stealth mission. Okay, cool. Stealth mission or loud and crazy? Which one? Stealth, play it smart, or loud and crazy? You get to choose.
We should run now.
I'll be waiting here. 2 minutes. Loud and crazy. Okay. How did
I know this?
Oh, no one's gonna watch this except from you and
me. Yes! Nicely done, my new friend!
It's not point. Well, I guess they could watch it. Oh, think of the positive.
Come on!
Oh, how the heck did I miss that? Right.
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it.
10 subs. Thank you. Just like we got you to 30 subs.
Found it.
Nothing personal.
Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down. Yes. That should help get you onto the
roof. Yeah.
Now, to your payment.
You know the fault.
On average, I'd say 2.2.
Hey, yeah, we'll probably, in a while. I can save my speed running progress.
Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Fire!
That was a weird fog. I should have laid down. Hopefully they're not alarmed.
They're alarmed.
Oh, damn it, they're alarmed. Oh wait! Oh, Chewbacca is there. I was always wondering where Chewbacca was. Because it said help Chewbacca. I was like, where the heck is Chewbacca?
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Live stream. There we go. Ooh, this is painful. Where's Chewie now? I guess he went in the ship. I'm pretty sure you can explode some of those things. I actually need for the ship to come down. Chewbacca. What, are there people shooting at you? What was happening to the back? Oh. Oh, there's a officer. I was gonna say, there must be one person because it's not spawning me. No, I'm not. There must be one person because it's not spawning me. And I'm gonna kill these two people and then they can spawn in. There we go. Now they're spawning in. Can I invite some to party? Yeah.
Set the ball.
Tell me, you see that riot
trooper. I had the right people look.
Another shuttle coming in. Look out!
I don't really need to.
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
The shuttle. See, these guys are gonna blow this thing up. In a minute.
It's all about timing.
Okay. Told you. Okay, sorry guys, I'm just joining Mike's party. He's my friend. Okay. You alright?
Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
Yeah, I...
General Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Alright.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
So, you're the only person...
You do, General. Senator
Organa sent us. In my live stream at this moment of time.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Heavy ahead, Mr. Solo!
You're clear on the ground. Got bad guys and ties on the way.
Yeah, I guess so.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Yeah, alright. So can my live stream hear you then? They can't,
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Hey,
Maz.
All is covered by tracks. That's what you said.
Okay,
now there
Maz
are ships over my lake.
Now.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just
I'm fine.
Mess.
I'll do it in a minute.
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Yeah, I didn't have to go. Oh, I died. Risky, what is it? Oh. Okay, so yeah, Hayden was just playing GTA anyway.
I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca. General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Well, yeah. It's not really an event, though.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. This is unaffected.
I just destroyed a whole Scotland, I think, isn't it? Well, I killed it. No, just look, watch. See, it just disappeared. The whole thing just disappeared. So you can see me, right? I destroyed a tie fighter.
That's one tie down.
I mean, you can
one
see my screen, right?
To worry about. Shrimp enemy on your rear. Take him down, please.
Can you see my screen?
I see him. Firing. You're clear.
Thanks, Aiden.
Oh, what? Who's watching my thing then?
That's one more time, Sensitive. Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Is it,
One more time.
Yeah, I saw the ticket that you sent me.
General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
It's weird.
I'll take him out.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of
it. Who's watching my live stream, man?
Just get out! Nice shooting, General.
Whoever's watching my live stream, please, comment. Sorry, I know who it is.
Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Yeah.
Roger that.
I just want to know who, if it's not one of you guys. It's going to be you, Michael, isn't it? It's going to be your Hayden.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily.
Oh my god. GTA Online trailer link.
It's not right. I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Trim, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
What?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and
Sullust. Skip. There's no one watching me.
Capture him. Anyway. You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Oh my god, guess what? I've officially hit 140 minutes.
I'd appreciate you bringing him in.
Oh, Michael, I'm on one of the end missions already.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is
imagine if it was Hayden watching
us,
just talking
down the
crap about him. He's like, what?
Like a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention Hask.
No, but me, you can hear me.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these buildings.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I'll see the galaxy, Lothal.
Oh wait, I just realized.
You've been to those places.
They're alive when Ray's here.
I want to see them when they're free.
Gel and Aiden. Really nice. Well, Gel isn't, but Aiden is.
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Oh my god. You reckon I could beat this in like 1 hour? Or 2 hours at least. Yeah, for some reason my internet keeps cutting out and it just ends the broadcast. It's really annoying. So that's why I got 3 of them. I might have to delete them. It's always at the 30 minute mark. A girl? Oh god. Alright, Michael, I'm a simp. I am. I'm a simp. Do you know what it stands for?
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level.
What does it stand for?
We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's
no.
One ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Watch the TikTok that I sent you. It'll show you what a simp means. Oh, his body's... He's doing a... What's it? One of those stands that you do in primary school where you're on the floor. Oh, so you're just standing there like nothing happened.
Get him, Del.
Oh, wait, what? How did they see me? Yeah, shooting me. Why don't you tune into the live stream to see? Alright, I'm gonna be one of those really annoying guys, which is like one like and one more sub, and I'll start. And then they go, oh, one more sub to start the game. Imagine if I actually end up like one of those people. Would you kill me? Yeah. But I'm not. Is it okay if I say kill? Is that a word that I can say?
Let's get to that lift.
Security is tight in the main floor. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
No. So, wait, so would that be classed as family friendly or not?
I have an idea.
Saying kill, okay.
You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the
no,
tower.
No, I don't.
Until then, you stay up.
Snipe his head. Oh, that's what I'd... Oh
get
my god,
now.
Honestly, Aiden Stormtrooper is sexy as, oh. Is it not? Oh, sorry.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
Well, that's my.
Tower is straight ahead.
That's oh, being a YouTuber floor. Is gonna be so hard. If you wonder why I jumped down there, that's just a little tip that speedrunners do. Well, not all speedrunners do it, but it's a lot more quicker to get there. Probably tomorrow. I don't know, probably me doing the Souls Battlefront and showing what place I came in.
The Empire's on
speed running history.
The resources are dwindling. They need this fuel to keep the fleet running, now more than ever.
After I finish with the speedrun, I'm gonna add up everything, all the, like, what's it?
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready?
Yeah.
See you up top.
Why? Yes, you can.
Where is everyone?
You can just see the timeline on it and add it all up.
Ask.
And then put
we
it into one video.
Columbus, the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with
then
it
add
personally.
At least 3 minutes.
But I have
because,
now.
Yeah, and then add 3 minutes.
Taking care of you. There's no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away.
Okay, he's going. No. Not technique. They're gonna come through that door and that door only. So, what you gotta do is crouch like this and then go like this. Like that. As you see. And yeah. He's automatically going to escape. As you see, he's gone. He's long gone.
That's not his choice.
So much for that plan.
Contact! So, look.
Enemy, heavy weapons ahead!
Run, Del.
Okay.
Get off the platform!
Not.
More room on me!
Usually works.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Oops. Maybe not. I just forget about Dale every single time, just And now Den just teleports.
Now what?
He does die, yeah.
One part of the mission.
You still want to take up?
But spoilers, you can't give spoilers. Oh, what the off? Oh yeah. No, actually, I said, oh yeah, he does. But I didn't say anything, does it?
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I.
No, I didn't. How did I say that? I mean, guys, I'm not giving any spoilers out. No, they don't know. They won't know. They won't know. I reckon I should make these into episodes instead of just live streaming the whole thing. Yeah. Should I do this? Oh, there's an AT-ST. I can't fight. No, oh my god! I can't do this. Oh my god. Huh? Got a shotgun, bing. Pong. Bing. You know what the time is? I don't know what the time is, but it's not. Whoa. No. Oh, I got him on 5 HP! Oh, what's up, man? Who's shooting at? That was a misclick. That's misclick. Definitely a misclick. Getting in a cloud car. Watch my life run, user. No, please, just go in my life run.
TIE fighters ahead.
Oh, did it die?
Oh, come on.
Cloud car. Cloud car, let's go. Getting in a cloud car. We are in a cloud car.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
Cloud cars are amazing.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Yeah, yeah. It's not that long left.
Fueling platform's dead ahead.
I'm nearly on the fight. I'm nearly on the fight.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to the
start. What's my best help?
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
Yeah.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
I know. My dad thinks it's cool.
Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good
They're
shot.
Trying to shoot down my cloud car. How disrespectful.
One-two, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Tabana gas. Trying, command. It's a slippery one.
Yeah, we are very slippery. Cloud car, let's go. It's a cloud car, cloud car. Why is it called a cloud car? Shouldn't it be called a cloud ship? Because it's a ship, it's like a spaceship. It should be called
Pilot a cloud one, two. Ship. Cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete, or we'll ignite the entire refinery.
Don't die, please, cloud car.
We'll all die. Then don't miss.
Yeah, all of them's gonna die. Oh, what? The cloud car's only got 850 HP. Roger. Yes, I killed I killed three of those giant ships.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
Cars? Yeah. What? Is that what the update was for? Yeah.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first.
Yeah.
I've called in some help to guarantee we do.
Yeah.
Shriv, you'll be on the ground with
General guys, I'm actually gonna end the live stream here.
They can't fall.
I'm gonna go play a game with my friend. Okay. Well, goodbye.